Jonny, just want to say many, many congratulations. I think this montage sums up your 100 test matches beautifully. It's got raw emotion, it's got passion, it's got enjoyment, and some wonderful achievements on it as well. It's been fantastic to watch you to now. I know there's so many people that will be proud of you that are with us and that aren't, and that will be smiling down on you for what is an amazing achievement. So stick your chest out and look them in the eye. Good luck.
Jonathan, Mark, just want to wish you a huge congratulations on your 100th test match, mate. You have been, well, you are one of England's greatest all-format players, in my opinion. Some pretty special memories here on this board. Been lucky enough to share quite a few of them, not only out on the field with you, but also from the dressing room as well. I think you should be very proud of your accomplishments. I know you've got some family and friends coming out, and they're obviously going to be very, very proud of you as well. 100 test matches is a huge achievement, mate. You should never take that for granted. I want to wish you all the best, and go out there and keep doing what you're doing, mate. You've been awesome. So congratulations again, pal. Class.
Jonny, just wanted to say congratulations on 100 tests. It's been amazing to be in that dressing room with you, going out on the field with you as well, for most of those 100 games. It's been a pleasure watching you. You've been amazing for the team. You're a match winner.
What a moment that is! A man that has been under immense pressure has taken a worldie of a catch. Brilliant from Bairstow.
Huge congratulations on your 100th test. I know how much this means to you and your family. It's a huge achievement. I was here for your 100th game in ODI cricket. To be here for your 100th test game is also incredible. So congratulations, enjoy the week, all the best.
Jonny, 100 games, massive congratulations. Look at all the memories on here. You know, part of the team, the one day team and the test team, which has revolutionised cricket, and you've been a major part of that. For our country, you know, fan favourite, one of the favourites in the dressing room as well. Some great scenes, and we're immensely proud of you. You know, so great resilience to come back from injuries, which, you know, I can resonate with myself, and I know how hard that road is, and to come back time and again, bat up and down the order, put the team first. You're the man. Congratulations on the 100 games.
Jonathan, Mark, many congrats on the 100 tests, mate. You deserve it. You've worked hard at your game, proving yourself as one of the best players for England. So if it's not, you can be proud of everything you've done, mate, so enjoy it.
Jonathan, Mark, 100 tests, incredible achievement, mate. From playing beer pong in Bangladesh and you getting thumped to here, it's been an incredible journey and a pleasure to play with you. You know, whenever our backs are up against a wall or even yours, you always prove to everyone, you know, why you're such a good player, and there's always a score around the corner.
Jonny, I just want to say massive congratulations on 100 tests, mate. What an achievement. So many special memories, a lot of them are here. One of them being in, I think that's Johannesburg after an amazing series in South Africa. But I mean, that 2022 summer was unbelievable what you did, and it was a joy to watch you go about your stuff and sort of sit in the changing room and look on in awe as to what you were doing. I think my favourite memory's got to be you looking at yourself in the mirror morning of Nottingham before you got that 100, going, Jonathan, Mark, Bairstow. Congrats, mate.
Congratulations, Jonny. 100 test matches, a fantastic achievement. I've watched you a lot on the TV, and I'm grateful that I can play these last couple of games with you.
Yes, Jonny lad, congratulations on the 100 test, mate. An incredible achievement. It's been so good to get to know you over the last 7 weeks or so. You're an incredible player, and I've been watching you since I've been a kid, so awesome, mate.